Alright guys, we're back. I'm going to go ahead and go week 9. Back with some more offline Vikings Madden franchise. Packers will not stop Luke winning. Alright, so is Eddie Jackson? Oh no, Mac, yeah. Our O-line sucks as it is, so this is not going to be fun. Oh yeah, my D-tackle's hurt. I'm Pierce, I really don't have a D-tackle. He's actually really good. He's pretty far down that list, so I want to see actually if he notices that. Not really interested in signing anybody, so I'm gonna keep playing. Oh, they took away Eddie Jackson. Eddie Jackson's not even the next factor anymore. Oh, I didn't know that. I'm just reading the stats and seeing how my team does to other teams. Alright. Nice stuff in that line. Carolina's 6-4. Oh my god. Whoa, that was okay. I'll take that. It's just free pick right there. Not mad about that at all. Alright, we gotta be careful of them. Oh, he's so close. Piece of
Mariota's pass. Intercepted.
Oh.
The Bears take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Trubisky's pass. Intended for Cordarrelle Patterson. Incomplete. Brings up second and 10 at the 20-yard line.
I have nothing to say, I really don't. Like, that was so free.
first and 10 at the 21-yard line.
Oh, that's right. In this game, he actually rushes and stuff.
A gain of 5 brings up 2nd and 5 at the 15-yard line.
Also, so there's no way he's catching that.
Trubisky's pass, intended for Anthony Miller, incomplete. Harrison Smith on the coverage.
What? Are we gonna tackle? He's not this good. He's benched. Oh, did they hold? Yeah, y'all didn't need a touchdown. Packers versus Jacksonville, so they're gonna get another free W. Oh my God. Time to come back. It's fine.
The Vikings take over first and 10.
Pretty good return though.
Man,
if we could just not throw so many picks, that'd be great. Nice to have him back. They're not even. That last time they weren't even guarding this guy. I will throw it to him. Oh, he just threw that guy down. Nice, nice. All's going well. Don't even comment on what just happened because I don't have anything to say.
Mariota's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. 10 yards on the
field.
Second and inches at the 37-yard line.
What's that catch animation? Whatever the word is, like, it's so bad.
To Justin Jefferson. It's a gain of 6. First down, Minnesota. Mariota's pass complete to Kyle Rudolph. A gain of 12. And the Vikings first down.
Wow, that was really bad.
Dalvin Cook, the Viking ball carrier, brought It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven at the 16-yard line.
All right. Go ahead, ride that into the second quarter.
Eddie Goldman on the stop. It's a gain of six. And it's third down.
So Adam Thielen will probably come back in like the fourth quarter. There we go, nice. I should have done that last time I was in the end zone instead of throwing a pick. Start the freaking line though. Alright, thank God for that block shed too. Because holy moly, he would have gone. What in the world, bro? Is it because they start at the line? Defense anymore.
Eddie Pinheiro lining up for the extra point. His kick is good.
Holy moly.
Makes the score Bears 14, Vikings 7. The Vikings take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Mariota's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. A gain of 26.
Hopefully I can get a superstar on Jefferson. That's what I was, the more yards and sudden catches he gets. That'd be awesome. Thielen's back too. Alright.
Mariota's pass complete to Adam Thielen.
Yo, we are just flying down the field now. And touchdown. Nice. Three simple passes, and yeah.
Touchdown, Minnesota. Dan Bailey lining up for the point after. The kick is good. That ties the game at 14. For Daryl Patterson on the return, the Bears take over first and 10.
All right, we're not running freaking dollar defense again because that was bad. Okay. not this time. Oh no! Well, he's getting NFC Offensive Player of the Week.
The kick is good. Makes the score Bears 21, Vikings 14. Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
Man, I cannot figure out how to stop this Bears defense. Why is he in coverage? Because that makes it so much better. What the heck? He's only rushed for 75 yards?
He was taken down behind the line of
scrimmage. Oh, must have, one of them must have been a catch.
Brings up second and 11 at the 33-yard line. Trubisky's pass, intended for Demetrius Harris, incomplete. Brings up third down and 11.
No, oh, come on.
Marcus Mariota sack. A fumble on the play.
That takeaway would have been huge.
A 55-yard attempt. His kick is no good.
Bet. All right. Justin Jefferson is going to be open on this play.
Mariota's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. A gain of 15. And the Vikings first down.
Oh, this should be a good play too. Oh, wow. 98, man. Goldman was ready for that one. Dang it.
Mariota's pass complete to Adam Thielen. A gain of 11 on the play. First down, Vikings.
See how much of our run here.
Dalvin Cook, the Viking ball carrier. Taken down at the 14-yard line. It's a gain of 5. Brings up second and 5. Mariota's pass complete to Justin Jefferson. First and goal at the 4-yard line.
All right. Well, they're just not falling for it, the Bears. Okay.
Mariota's pass complete to Dalvin Cook. No gain on the play. Leads to second and goal.
I'm actually really scared here. Nice. Good job, Rudolph.
Complete to number 82, touchdown, Minnesota.
Nice. All right, 48 seconds left in the half. We can tie this game up. Oh. Oh.
That ties the game at 20.
Yikes. All right. Man, what time is it? It's like, what, 3-something? Yes, 3:01 in the morning. Yikes. Preferably they don't get anything, unless a field goal. That's fine. They can throw that. Yep, I knew that was coming.
Number 10, Mitchell Trubisky.
This time I saw that. I was ready for it.
A gain of 2 brings up 3rd and 2.
Get him. Only 3 seconds left in the half, so okay. Alright.
That's the end of the first half, with the score all tied. Eddie Pinheiro to kick off for Chicago.
Try this again, see if this works. Oh, ooh, nice.
Mariota's pass complete to Dalvin Cook. A gain of 16 yards.
I've actually only had 3 non-incompletions, and 2 of those are picks, so I'm actually impressed with that, actually. Like, it could be... Oh, man. Those hurts. Those hurt, man. Well, luckily they like leaving him wide open. That's so weird. Like, why on a slant does it make him so open, but when he runs the other route that he starts off running... Originally, he's not. Oh, that would have been a catch. Why is Mac in coverage? Somebody do something. This team isn't that great. They have Mac in coverage. right.
Mariota's pass complete to Dalvin Cook. An 8-yard pickup. First down, Vikings.
I'm gonna run some ball here. Never mind.
Dalvin Cook, the Viking ball carrier. He was brought down at the 26. A gain of a yard.
Not sure if I want to run some ball and I'm only getting a yard. Alright, let's see what we get here. What? What? Please. Please. Oh my god. Bro, if it wasn't BS enough that he managed to get out of that pile and return it. That's a touchdown. That was a touchdown right there. That was a touchdown. Alright, well, we're leading for once. But that was a touchdown. Okay, yeah. Makes sense. He could juke out a few receivers, right? That makes sense in this game. What is my user? I'm just retarded or something with my user, apparently. I mean, granted, I got jebaited like crazy like in that, but still. Gotta go down on the field and score a touchdown.
The Vikings take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Oh, I know, let's see.
Mariota's pass complete to Adam Thielen.
Yikes.
A
Nice. He's almost at 1,000 yards.
First down, Minnesota.
Yep. That's what we want. Possession catch that.
Complete to Adam Thielen. A gain of 4. It's now 2nd and 6 at the Bears' 41-yard line.
Nice. All right, and that's going to take us into the fourth quarter. I actually want to check the stats. Have we actually led in the fourth quarter once this season? Probably not. Yes.
Mariota's pass complete to Justin Jefferson.
No. Okay, nice.
Dan Bailey lining up for the point after.
Bet. All right. And we're right back in the lead.
Makes the score Vikings 31, Bears 28.
Winnable. Despite Khalil Mack getting 2 picks. Winnable.
The Bears take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
All right. What? Face mask? Because it takes 5 people to tackle him. Man, that like almost puts him in field goal range already too. Nice. Yeah, he keeps trying to run out. He can't run out now. This is great. Oh, like, where's... I was looking for Michael Pierce. That's right, he's injured. This is not working for him. Nice. That went really well. Alright.
The Vikings take over 1st and 10 at their own 33-yard line.
And that's a face mask. Kind of hurts me though more actually, because kind of want trying to drain the clock here. Dang it.
Dalvin Cook, the ball carrier. Eddie Goldman on the stop. It's a gain of 2 yards. And it's third down.
All right, Marcus, you just got to complete a pass. Okay. 1 yard short, that is. I even make this like
Dan Bailey on for the field goal, a 50-yard attempt.
We're gonna hold it. Actually, no, that doesn't make sense. That is huge. I even missed it too.
Mariota's pass intended for Justin Jefferson.
Sometimes I just don't know what to say, you know?
Coverage on the play by Kyle Fuller.
Like, what do I say? Alright, AP. What? Bro, what's with all the flags? God, can we just play the game? Like, all these flags are kind of annoying. Yes! David, yes! Touchdown! Let's go! He has more receiving touchdowns. He's had more receiving touchdowns than freaking rushing touchdowns. That's huge, because that gives us a 10-point lead.
The kick is good. Makes the score Vikings 38, Bears 28.
All right. Just gotta play some solid defense now.
Number 10, Mitchell Trubisky on the keeper.
It's like when there's the running back to guard and the freaking quarterback, that's hard. Come on, get the ball out of him.
Mitchell Trubisky. That's good for a Chicago Bears. First and 10 at the 44-yard line.
I actually almost read that perfectly well.
Trubisky's pass complete. Fumble on the play. Recover it by
There you go. All right, fair enough. That's fair. You know what? I got one back. That's okay. I'm not mad about that at all. Side kick team time. Gotta try the screen. There we go, that's a first down, that's huge. What the? Okay, somehow he's still up. To do this all season, man. I don't think so, at least. It's time. 2-0. That's it. Jet torch pass. I actually haven't done that yet.
Tonight's final score, Vikings 38.
Justin Jefferson had himself a game. Yeah, I really gotta not throw picks. That'd be great. But hey, you know what? You won, man. That's all it really matters. Yeah, you got slot apprentice. I feel like you should upgrade your slot ability. Like,
we did it, man.
hurt. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Man, we are in the playoff hunt, we're 4-5. See, we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yikes. Yeah, if we could win this division somehow, but I don't know, man. Like, two games, or three games technically behind them. How's our 32nd? Yeah, because he didn't play that many games. Marcus did. I had, what, three, four different starting quarterbacks this year? Touchdowns? What? Why does it show touchdowns? Yo, he's already over 1,000? Dang. Wait, I want to see something real quick. 114. Receptions. Oh yeah, that's where our game was like, wait, where's Michael Thomas? 149. What the heck? Oh my god, we're about to actually destroy that record. Bro, 1, 2, 3. He's on here 3 times this for the season. That's hilarious. Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, thanks for watching guys, and I will see you guys next one. Until then guys, bye bye.